the back of Fluzzard. Fluzzard is very easy to die off of. Why? Because one hit obstacle, what's all the ground? And the water that lies below is instant kill. So you don't want to hit any obstacles. You seriously don't want to hit any obstacles. Especially because that water is instant kill. Oh my gosh. Got a comet medal. And I... Wow. I'm impressed at myself. That's a very difficult star. That's a fairly difficult one. I'm not surprised. So, take it easy. And that was so short, I might as well do another star with it. So, got a Colorado star this, yahoo, I don't care. And we got a star block. And so let's take the helm. Nothing else in Wild Glide, let's go Cosmic Code. Don't know why my aim is so off today. Twin Falls Hideaway. So there's a Twin Falls. Now, one of them is the star. Let's see what that penguin has to say. Let's go get a star. Koopa. Let's check out that television. No. I think it's a shot. Let's see what's in the water. So, you just have to go, there's a launch star under the water. Aww, that only takes me back. And I was gonna need that shell. I'm guessing those are so cosmic code and close to the surface. Great. Is there gonna be a lot? Hungry Luma. Okay, I'm confused about this. How many coins does he require? Only 15. Stupid jumps. Hello, what's seeing? What's this? Activate. Whoa! That makes it ice! So let's see. Let's ice skate. So I have to wall jump off waterfalls. But I have to do this quickly. This is like wall jumping up waterfalls in Beach Bowl original Super Mario Galaxy. And there's my star. That's two ridiculous and short stars. And I guess this is gonna be only a 5-minute part. See you later. Have fun with those twin stars above the twin falls. Bye.